extra part of the steps were laid down very carefully and how what degree of pain should be developed at each stage.